parents, inspire myths and embarrassment. Scour the reopened charity shops for fondue sets and salad forks. The old crown prince with the half-mast trousers, and I've spat out loud at the dead for the best clothes, phones and bedrooms. A screw got lost none in the left breast pocket of a bluebird's sharp suit. A chip shop order and smudged up bio. Fist up as pineapple rings, a fine up in meal and juice in a colliery, or a jacket outworn for inner clothes come away on their husband's shirts. Read the pages you tear. Who can say what it's worth? Who can say what it's worth? Reject. I'm six shots in, no purchase. Yeah, I'm searching for the last day screens. Mega Drive games and jeans with knees. 80s shirts still pinned and tripped out. Green polyester cotton blends. Forgotten, remembered, forgotten again trend. Check the records. Paulium, not parlay. Jim Reeves, Max Bad Graves. In fine weeds with Harris tweens. Down the scars and remembering Chinese. I can't handle all of these. The shelves are creaking as it is. I'll wear your dead husband's shirts. The pages you tear. Who can say what it's worth? Who can say what it's worth? Crystal thimbles, extensive spoon collections, accumulated on coach trips, reduced to just stuff and bits without the anecdotes, lost stories, lost threads, lost connections. I've got more ties than tie back. I donate and then I buy back. Have a different jacket for each day in December. Pastel shades of wool and knitting patterns, though I don't knit yet. And commemorative royal plates I bought for a laugh and now regret. I got up too quick, skipped the used electric toothpick, check the label, polyester or cashmere, on trend, yeah, I steer, I wear your dead husband's shirts. Read the pages you turn, who can say what it's worth, who can say what it's worth, I wear your dead husband's shirts. Read the pages you turn. Who can say what it's worth? Who can say what it's worth?